We'll call the meeting to order for the Tuesday, May 26th, LaPorte County Plan Commission. Earl is going to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance, please.
Thank you. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Okay, could we have a roll call, please?
Rita Vita Kelly?
Yes.
Present. Carol Parker?
Present.
Earl Cunningham?
Present.
Glenn Minnick?
Here.
Chris Marzinski?
Here.
John Carr?
Here.
Sean Quinn?
Here.
Jeff Wright?
Here.
Tony Hendricks.
Okay, thank you. All right, can I ask for a motion for approval of the agenda for this evening?
So moved. Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Can I have a motion for the approval of the minutes, please?
So moved.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
All right, we'll go ahead and move along for the petition for this evening. We have petitioner Charles R. Bailey respectfully petitions the Plan Commission for a three-lot minor subdivision called C.R. Bailey Subdivision for final approval. The property is located in the northeast quarter of Section 17, Township 34, North Range 4 West, Cass Township, LaPorte County, Indiana. The attached is a PDF of the proposed preliminary layout. It will have private septic and wells. Okay, Mr. Garitano.
That was quick.
Thank you.
Hello.
Good evening.
My name is Matt Garitano. I'm here on behalf of Mr. Bailey for, like I said, a three-lot minor called C.R. Bailey Subdivision. This subdivision will have frontage on an existing County Road 1050 West. It's predominantly surrounded by residential tracts, homes pre-existing already. The only vacant property that you see that will be adjacent to this property will be Mr. Martin's, which is south of Lot 3, and then the abandoned Mulnon Railroad CSX property to the east. Every other adjacent parcel just pretty much touches the home existing on it. Like you said, the lots are going to be serviced by private septics and wells, and that's pretty much it. Does anybody have any questions?
How big are the lot?
A lot range roughly from 2.4 to 2.5 acres.
Are there covenants on these lots?
We do have a preliminary set of covenants. I do have some in the folder if you'd like to take a look at it.
You just preview it for us?
Really
an issue.
That's what we really don't.
We're doing it today.
Okay. This basically meets all the requirements and then some for this zoning. We have more than 200 foot frontage and more than 1 acre.
The other lots that you described that are surrounding this area, similar size?
Smaller. Not all, but I'd say 1, 2, 3, 4. Might be half and half. Half about similar size and half a little bit smaller.
And looks like the plat committee was good with everything there too then.
Yeah, so yeah. For technical review, everything went well. There was a concern about one of the lots, but upon further review, we have documentation from the health department. They're all able to take subjects.
Good. Okay. Any more questions for Matt? From the board? Rich? Jeff? Okay, thank you guys. Okay, thank you, Matt. Do we have any remonstrators for or against the petition this evening that would like to get up and speak? All right, hearing none, I guess we'll ask for a motion for the petitioner Charles R. Bailey's subdivision.
I'll make a motion. Being that it's consistent with the area with the residential, I mean, there's always a need for some lots. It's not
taking out, you know, prime agricultural area, small field, skipping. I will make a positive motion for the petition of Charles R. Bailey, respectively, for a three-lot minor subdivision called C.R. Bailey Subdivision. Am I making a recommendation for...
You're making a recommendation. We were approving on first phase, but we also would request the alter the motion also to say that this complies with all the requirements of the ordinance.
Okay. Being as it complies with all the requirements of the ordinance, I ask for us to give a favorable recommendation to the commissioners to allow this subdivision in the northwest corner of Section 17, Township 34 North, Range 4 West, Cass Township, LaPorte, Indiana.
I'll second that motion.
Okay. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Those opposed? Motion carries. Thank you. Good luck. Okay. Moving forward, any old business? Nothing?
Now that things are picking up, can we get a letter to Purdue to fill that seat, if possible?
I called there last week, Phil, and they haven't met. They haven't been able to do anything.
I think they're slower, actually, because I saw where their 4-H
is. Walt's supposed to be coming back and half filling that, so I don't know. Walt's been here before.
Good.
Oh, yeah, he was on here years ago.
Yeah. So he's supposed to be here filling this, some help in this transition, so... Mm-hmm. Maybe a call to him would be enough to get on things on the ball.
Excellent. Thank you.
Be good. Okay. Any new business? Glad to see you, Rich. The new business? All right.
Thank you, Jim Irwin, from driving all the way up from Wanata to attend the meeting.
Yes, I do. Yep, South County. All right, motion to adjourn.
We do have representation
now. Do I hear a motion to adjourn?
I'll make a motion to adjourn.
Second?
I'll second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
All right, thank you so much. And maybe we'll see you next month.